Assalamualaikum and good morning. If I will ask you to either stay at home or working after marriage, what will you choose? Is it worse after you sacrifice 4 years, your energy, your money and your time to graduate from your university, but then you just stay at home without applying your knowledge and skill that you learned during your study? Lembaga Penduduk dan Pembangunan Keluarga Negara have reported that 42.4% of working mothers have decided to stop working. However, I strongly believe that all of you should experience working life even after marriage and save your own money. There are two best reasons why you should work after marriage. It can pay your loan and make use the specialties from the government. Okay, firstly, let's look on the Finnish pay the loan. Most students in Malaysia will receive loan for their study because their parents cannot afford to pay their fees. In addition, they take the loan because they do not have the qualified provided by the scholarship. Deputy Higher Education Minister reported that 2.6 million students received loan for their study from the National Higher Education Fund Corporation (PTPTN) to further their study in Malaysia University. In fact, there are only several of the students are managed to repay the loan. He also stated the factor why borrower failed to pay their loan. One of the factors is they are unemployed. So, to repay the loan, we have to earn our own money without burden our family. For the second reason, to support career mother is make use the specialties provided by the government. The maternity leave have increased from 60 to 90 days. It is have been announcement by the Prime Minister from the budget 2018. In addition, he also stated that women who 5 months pregnant and above are allowed to back home early 1 hour. As you can see, this proposal can increase productivity and reduce the stress, meanwhile give a courage to be a career mother. Furthermore, the career mother can be a productive worker when they have enough time to recover after giving birth. For the conclusion, I hope that I have shown you why working mother is important for your pay the loan and benefit from the specialties by the government. I'm sure that's not easy for you to give a commitment on your marriage and your career at the same time. However, I strongly urge you to think deeply for yourself, your family and your children. Thank you.